click on make, then click on CAT scan, then camera. Then you want to line your camera up with the post-it notes or paper that you've got your notes on. It will scan that and convert it into posts on a brand new Padlet wall. So I've just got a single document there, but you could have multiple post-it notes that would then be translated onto your Padlet. So it's a great way of digitising paper-based notes into an online format for sharing.